लिखा था मोनोमियल टर्म मल्टीप्लाइड बाय बाइनोमियल टर्म. ओके सो वी टेक ए वन एग्जांपल 2x मल्टीप्लाइड a प्लस x प्लस y. ओके आई टेक अ वन एग्जांपल. सो व्हाट आई से इन इंट्रोडक्शन दिस 2x मल्टीप्लाइड बाय दिस x एंड 2x मल्टीप्लाइड by y. Okay, so how we can write it? 2x, firstly what we say, 2x multiplied by x. Okay, first step multiply by x. In second step there is plus, we can write here plus 2x multiplied by y. 2x multiplied by y. Okay, it's clear? Yes. So what we can write here? 2 variable, there is variable x and there is also variable x. X multiply x is x square plus there is x variable and there is y variable. They both are different variables. So we can write here x, y. Understood or not? We cannot add these terms because of there is x square variable and there is x, y variable. They both are different variable, so we can't do add this. Okay friends, so now we come on our question number 1. What is the question number 1? Our question number 1 is carry out the multiplication of the expression each of the following pairs. Aapko kuch pairs given hai, aapko unko kya karna hai? Multiply karna hai, multiplication karna hai. We know that. Solve. First question. I write here first question. 4p multiply q plus i. Okay, it is the first part of first question. Yes. This type of question we can solve very easily. Don't take stress. Okay. Yes. What I say? 4p multiplied by q. In first step, 4p multiplied by q. We can write here first step in rough notebook, okay? Not too fair. And after that, firstly we write 4p multiplied by q. Okay? Next step, 4p multiplied by r. This is our second step. There is plus, so we write here plus. So what we say? 4p multiplied by r. Okay? So similarly, what we can say in easy word, there is 4p and in bracket q plus r. Okay, so jo 4p hai usko hume is bracket se multiply karna hai. 4p multiplied by this bracket. Yes, in this bracket two terms contain. Okay na, q plus r, it is our monomial, it is our binomial, because there is one term. And in this bracket we have, the bracket contain two term. Okay, so it is binomial. So we do, firstly we do multiply by q and 4p multiply by r. So I write here. Okay, so 4 is as it is, pq, 4, pr, they both are different variables. So when we multiply by p into q, pq, p multiplied by r, pr. So in this example I will tell you now, we can't do it, you know, because there is different variable. Okay, so it is our first part of this question. Now I take the third part of this question. A plus b into 7a square b square. Okay, so it is our monomial and it is our binomial. Firstly we see it is our monomial, it is binomial. Okay, now we can write like this type 7 Constant, constant, S ओके अंडरस्टूड और नॉट? 2/3 मल्टीप्लाई माइनस 9/10 एक्स इंटू एक्स स्क्वायर वाई इंटू वाई स्क्वायर अंडरस्टूड? यस वेरी गुड. इन प्रीवियस क्लास व्हेन वी रीड फ्रैक्शन व्हेन वी लर्न फ्रैक्शन ऑफ मल्टीप्लिकेशन तो व्हाट इज दैट 2/3 इंटू माइनस 9/10 ओके तो 2 1 2 2 5 10 ओके 3 3 9 सो 3 1 3 3 5